Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
The chase is on. Decent strike, kept it fizzing low.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down. Made it short.
The chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. It's been taken short. Driven low. Pops it upfield. That's not going to make it. It's the whistle for half time. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. And the action is back on the way. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? To come on. He's gone for it! That really should have hit the net.
Well, you can fault the execution, but not the idea or the effort.
That's
true.
Is that how you're seeing it?
Yeah, I think they've decided to concentrate on working up lines to help the production line. It's where the room is.
Crunching tackle.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. All won cleanly.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Looks to slip it through. Keeper's ball.
Listen, it may well finish this way because it's been so tight all the way through, but equally, we might still get a moment of magic, mistake, or a referee decision to influence otherwise.
Missed by a fraction.
face. Made sure that that won't get through. Hopes one over. 90 minutes gone and nothing to show. Passes it through. Now here's the through ball. Gets into some space. And time is up. A frustrating game for attackers on.
Subscribe, like, dan juga di-share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya.